Hi everybody, I hope everybody are taking the required precautions and staying safe, staying at home to avoid the hard situations in the country. Because we all know that in India, COVID-19 second wave have started in the month of February and it got worsened in the month of April. And in the month of May, India records about 4 lakh new cases in just 24 hours. And also WHO has reported that each case in every 3 new cases that are recorded globally belongs to India. In India, there are 20.3 million cases, out of which 16.6 million have recovered, and unfortunately there are 222,000 deaths. So in these difficult situations, due to the hike in COVID-19 cases, there is a lot of scarcity for hospital beds, medicines, vaccines, blood donors and plasma donors. So we want to stretch out a helping hand by sharing a website that we have come across to all of you. So the website that I want to talk about is friendstosupport.org. So please click this in your browser and go to this page. So when you click this link or when you go to this website, you can definitely find a window that says find blood donors. So before going into how to find out blood donors, I would like to address who is a plasma donor. So plasma donors should be patients who have completely recovered from coronavirus, because they would have developed antibodies that are required to fight coronavirus. So when these antibodies are transferred to the patients that are currently fighting the infection, this can get a really great treatment, because even the studies have shown that FDA has also said that antibodies are effective in treating coronavirus. So we are sure that this website provides you such kind of donors, and this is so this is the window that you can see. And in this window, go for the blood group that you want to search for. For example, I'm searching for a blood group of B positive, and select your country. And then you can select your state. So I'm selecting Andhra Pradesh over here, and then go for your district. If you are from any other state, then select your respective districts and respective cities. So I'm going for Vijayawada, and I'm searching for a COVID-19 plasma donor. If you are searching for a plasma donor, so please say yes in that box and then go search for it. And then you'll be taken to a page which is similar to this, and then you'll have a list of names and their mobile numbers. So you can definitely call these numbers and get some help. And if you are a new donor or you are a patient that have recovered from coronavirus and want to donate your plasma, then you can register. Here you can see something that says blood donor, register here. So if you want to donate blood, then please register here. When you go to this registration window, you'll find a registration form. And if you want to donate COVID-19 plasma, then recovered a patient, then please say yes here, and then you can register, and then you can be a donor and help many of the people. So in these hard times, I hope that this website and this information helps at least few. And I would definitely like to appreciate the founders of this website, and I definitely appreciate their vision to make India safer and better, and bring all the medical priorities into one platform. So the founders are Sharif and Naveen, Ishwar, Fani and Murali Krishna, and also the co-founders Naresh and Vijay P. So I hope this information helps, and I hope you all stay safe, and good health to everybody. Thank you.